Hey guys, it's Sharu. Hope you're having a great day. So today I have come up with and question. Yes, can all become as Gandhiji, Mandela, Lincoln, Einstein, Shakespeare or Picasso with a fact and a conclusion? So watch till the end and let's get started. So the fact is, millions of factors influence us from the moment of conception till we become what we are, like IQ, structure of brain, one's biology, propensity of deceitfulness, early home influences, experience, physique, initial talents and so on. The permutations and combinations of factors that affect one's life seems to be more positively pronounced in a few. So without a deep analysis, we cannot say whether the great ones succeed because of them or in spite of them. Prince Charles is the Prince of Wales and the future King of UK by virtue of his birth. Mukesh, Anil Ambani and others like them inherit billions and a great business empire. So anyone born in a Nehru family is the future Prime Minister of India. Napoleon, Hitler, Lincoln, Nelson Mandela were all strong-willed. How many living today can match their will? Like Mother Teresa, Martin Luther King, Mahatma Gandhiji, Father Damien, Florence Nightingale, Helen Keller and Lincoln lived to serve others. How many can be like them? Not even one in a billion can become a great US president or another world leader. How many will have the tenacity and patience to go on researching and experimenting until they invent something like the great scientist? How many among us have the physique of Brad Pitt, John Travolta, Brittany, Aishwarya or the sweet voice of Lata? How many get the IQ of Einstein or Charles Darwin? We have not found a painter who can match Picasso, Michelangelo or Leonardo da Vinci, or a poet dramatic who can equal Shakespeare. So reflect this to yourself. How many have the persistence like Edison, Colonel Sanders, Henry Ford or the will of Nelson Mandela, Napoleon, Hitler, Gandhiji or Martin Luther King? How many can overcome failures like Abraham Lincoln? How many of us can challenge adversities like Helen Keller and succeed? So the conclusion is, without the right genetic and environmental combination, can one become like the great ones? Highly improbable, but this does not mean we need to lie down and lick our wounds, but anyone can succeed to reasonable levels by sheer desire, hard work and decision. So work hard until you achieve, no matter how hard it is, never give up. Anyone can become like Gandhiji, Mandela, Lincoln, Einstein, Shakespeare or Picasso. So never give up, work hard. Hope you all enjoy this video guys. If you like this video, give me a thumbs up, share with your friends and leave a comment in the comment section below. Until then, this is a bye from Charu guys. Stay tuned.